I don't think you even know you, when you first came out. I think I had just shaved my head at this time. I shaved my head, and you were at the House of Blues of maybe in L.A. And I happened to be in L.A. at the same time. You probably didn't even see me, but
I remember that night. I remember that night. I didn't know what to do. you were backstage, and I just did not know what to do. I remember that very clearly.
I was in the front row looking up at you. I was on the front row looking up at you singing, and you sang with such passion and such intention, you know. I couldn't help but cry, you know, and you didn't see me out there. I was right there in front of you, right there. And I got a chance.
But I saw you when you came backstage, and I regretted that. I regretted that because I honestly did not know what to do. I was overwhelmed when I saw you. I didn't know what to do. So I was like, I just give me a minute. And I think you left after that. I wouldn't blame you because, you know, you are Erykah Badu, you know. But at the time, I honestly was just, I think I was in awe. And it was that kind of night, you know. Yeah. Yeah. So.
Well, whatever was happening that night, you let it out. And you gave it to us. You gave
Thank
it to
you.
Us.
And we you always it. Do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, you gave it to us. I'm gonna keep it going. Let me see.
Yeah.
We've had some long careers, man. Live shows and touring is my life. That's what I do for a living. Mm-hmm. I am an entrepreneur, but my business is live touring. And because there's no live touring, we're unemployed. So it's something that people really don't understand or can't even fathom. We have to create whatever happens next for us. But I miss it. And I miss the people. And I miss that exchange of energy that I was just talking about that you and I exchanged that night. But it all started for me in 1997 with this song right here. This song was on my first album. It was the lead single. And my whole demo, Baduism, was already done before I got a record deal. And you know how you go into the industry, and I really don't have a horror story with my label, but a couple of things that I would have done different. One is my whole album, Baduism, was dirty and grimy as hell. It was just dirty. It was underground. The drums were dirty. And they cleaned it up to a place where it was super, super clean and crisp and clear, which is a choice, but I wouldn't get my shit ready. But it started like this right here.
Keeps turning. Oh, what a day. What a day. What a day. The man that knows.
That's right. Nice. I'm feeling kind of hungry. Cause my high is going down.
Yes, what up?
Brilliant.
So, turn it back up for me.
Uh-oh, we got the Teddy Riley echo.
So Michelle Obama's in the building.
Who in the building?
Michelle Obama.
No, Miss Obama is in the building.
Hello, dog.
Miss Obama. Miss Obama is in the building.
What?
That song was produced by the guy Jamal Jaborn Allah. Jamal was one of the first 5%ers that walked up on me, and they were gracious enough to teach me the supreme mathematics and alphabet and stay with me for the rest of my life. Very necessary for us as a people during that time. Clarence 13X brought us something that we didn't have. He restored our faith in our own abilities. So On and On had a lot of that jargon in there and stuff like that. But that's where it all started for me. You know, I was real ready to come out. That knock at the beginning, that dun, 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 dun. That was from those are the audio 2 reference. Mm-hmm. There was also a Mary J. Blige reference from Real Love.
Yes.
I was a big Mary fan at the time, and I just wanted to let her know I was coming.
Ah. You sure came, honey. And the video was brilliant.
Thank you.
That's a song I wish I wrote On and On. I wish I was in that video, just in it. That would have been awesome for me. But you did a brilliant job, just beautiful. And it's from our favorite movie.
Yeah.
The Color Purple.
Yeah.
That touched everybody. Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, sis. I wrote the treatment and I gave it to a lot of different people, but this director named Paul Hunter was able to pull it off. So it was my first time writing a treatment and co-directing. And from that moment on, I took the director's hat, and I directed every other video from there, just learning from Paul. And he was super generous, you know, teaching me things and everything. So,
when you're open to learn, it makes all the difference in the world. And you've been the perfect student as well as educator. Thank you. I guess we'll keep this going. I'll go with my first single off of my first album. I wrote the treatment. We shot it, Chris Robinson and Jesse. Why can't I remember his last name? Don't kill me, Jesse. Don't kill me, Jesse.
Jesse.
It was our first time together. We fought like cats and dogs the whole damn day. And it turned out great. I was mostly pleased and really happy with what came out. So here we go. Shot right there in North Philadelphia.
Yellow Delphi.
215.
North Shout out to Philadelphia, the whole family, Yellow Delphi.
You can't get the way of what I'm feeling.
Hey, hey, hey.
You can't get the way of what I'm feeling.
To tarot, God darn it. Thank you.
Sister girl. I know you don't understand, but you're gonna have to understand.
Oh, yeah, that
he's my man now. What you had is gone. I think it's sweet. I think it's stronger than any lie you can tell on me. He knows my heart, and that's the part. Your roots are dug up, so you might as well give up. I see. getting in the way of what I'm feeling. My feelings, yours.
You're getting in the way.
You're getting in the way of my feelings. Sugar, honey, girl, fly, fly away. I've been a lady up till now. Don't know how much more I can take. Queen shouldn't swing, if you know what I mean. But I'm about to take my rings off. Get me some Vaseline.
Couldn't go all in your face, girl. You better chill.
Chill, and I mean it.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better relax yourself.
Couldn't go all in your face, girl.
Be my man, girl. Nobody else has.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better back down. Look, I remember after that, it was a lot of drama about writing a song or being in a song or creating a song about fighting somebody. But at the time, I really felt like ass should be whooped. Like you've gone a little too far. And I think that there are a lot of different stories when it comes to women. That you can't just, you know, box folks in. Some women can scrap. And at the time, I wrote about one. Moving on, drinking wine. Salud.
I'm digging it. I understand. No, I love incense and tea, peace and love, but I'm not trying to win a war. Can y'all please tell me if I have a delay? Is there a delay on my phone at all, Jill? Can you hear me as I'm talking to you right now?
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
Yeah, and you look beautiful.
Thank you. I feel beautiful. Thank you.
You look it,
so
baby.
So do you.
Thank you. So happy to be home.
You happy to be home?
I am.
Good. Me too.
Longest I've been home in 20 years.
Yeah, man, me too, you know, yeah. it freed me to be able to create some other things besides the things that I create on stage, you know, mm-hmm. It's, you know, there's a lot of devastation in this world in the past couple of months, devastation, but there's also equally a lot of rebirth for a lot of us, and I've benefited from the rebirth, and I've suffered with those who cry, and I think this time period has awoken a lot of sleeping gods, and we're here. A lot of sleeping demons too. So I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna do this thing next like this. I'm gonna go to Mama's Gun. I'm gonna flip back and forth. I'm not gonna be introducing every song, you know.
No.
Hey, and that take away some of the magic, you know, when you're introducing all the songs and shit.
So I might.
You can do what you want to do.
Yeah,
you can do what you want. So check this out.
Yeah. Hey.
Jay Dilla. Erykah Badu.
Hey.
Thank you.
There somewhere. Yeah. I was in the basement. You got your next song on?
Yeah, I thought you weren't saying nothing. Dude, I'm sorry.
Dude, I ain't saying shit. Go ahead. You got it.
Take that back.
Well. Yep.
Maybe don't recognize what you got between your thighs. Come on. Well. So I'm gonna set you right, and I'm starting here tonight. Well. Shine like the moon and strong like the sea. Well, more expensive than money, more valuable than anything. Well, juicy mango, summer peach. Well, make a lame man walk and a full man hungry. Well. And if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you. There's power in them rolling hills. Come on. You're a prized possession. Not everybody's worthy. Only reason I know is I headed down that road. And it'd be a shame for you not to have your own glow. Come on. Well. Maybe don't recognize what you got between your eyes. Well, so I'm gonna set you correct so you can get what you should get. Yeah. Well, intuition, something sweet. Well, let you know what you know, that you find before you see. Well, spirit of discernment, pray for it every day. Well, let you know who should go and who you should let stay. Well, and if you don't know what I'm saying, then baby, I'm telling you, yeah, there's power in them rolling hills. Come on, well, yeah. You're a prized possession. Not everybody's worthy to feel. Only reason I know, cause I headed down that road. Well, well. And it'd be a shame for you not to have your home. No, no, no.
That song came in the middle of the night and the whole thing just poured out. I had to catch it. It's like, my pen was moving. My hand was going. I had to catch it. Like, oh, wait.
You got that well going.
That girl old. That's an old song.
That's an old lady. I'm gonna keep the well going. We're gonna do it like this, okay?
I don't know what's playing and what's not. Hold up.
Can you hear me?
Oh, I didn't hear that. Sorry, you know I've got paper.
Oh,
let's go.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
Come on. Yeah. You did this in sugar water.
Well.
Yep.
You know what I'm talking about. Only older ladies say that. Well, I've been saying it since I was
That's
five.
Well, well, well.
Right. Well, well. That's Ohio pain.
Slowly, surely, I walk away from that old desperate attitude. Love, caught up in the maze of love,
the crazy,
crazy love. Thought it was good, thought it was real, thought it was, but it wasn't love. I just don't know where I should go. So slowly, surely, I walk away from self-serving.
Come on.
Constantly
come on.
Deserting me now. You said, I said, we said, but slowly, surely, I'll walk away from confusing love, misusing love, abusing love. This can't be. Slowly, surely, I'll walk away from self-serving, undeserving, constantly hurt and me love. I just don't know where I should go. No, I just don't know,
no, no, no,
where I should go. So slowly, surely, I walk away from that old desperate and dangerous love, caught up in the maze of love, the crazy, crazy love. Thought it was good, thought it was real, thought it was, but it wasn't love.
Hey.
I just don't know where to go.
Hey.
So slowly, surely,
favorite singers, Joni Mitchell.
Joni Bless had you.
This, yeah, she had this way of, she said that singing, crying, and laughing all came up out of the same need.
Oh.
You know, the same need. And it's, because I want to laugh, I want to cry, I want to, you know, it's important. I'm going to take it back to Philly, okay?
Okay.
Shout out to James Poison.
James! I need somebody to dance with.
Yeah. Amir Questlove Thompson.
Gave me the life that I came.
Very deep.
That's a deep one. It was a dope man's bitches version of the game. You know, how what she's going through while all these things are happening, you know. You're taking care of us and the work ain't honest, but it pays the bills. But, you know, it's a lot more at stake, you know, than that. And, you know, just from a woman's standpoint who wants to love a man into his fullest sense. Mm-hmm. That's what it was about.
Come even on. When he doing dirt.
Yeah. If he doing dirt, we doing dirt.
Yeah, we doing dirt. Taking the money, living the life. Gee whiz. Mm. Yeah. Robert Glasper.
Now that's not fair.
So I got an iPhone. Bear with me.
Robert Glasper, shout out Houston, Texas. What a rare, peculiar talent he is.
So very many talented people in Houston.
Yeah. Peculiarly intelligent.
You always answer calls. Woo! You come, you always answer my call. You always answer my calls. When I call, you come. You always answer my calls. When I call,
you always come.
I don't even have to question if it's real or not. You're right there all times. Even when my car broke down in the parking lot, you were there. You didn't stutter or hesitate. You come to my rescue once again, like that. You always answer calls when I call. You come, you always answer my call when I call.
You always come.
You always answer my calls when I call. You come, you always answer my calls when I call.
You always come.
Lock up. And there's a beautiful man with a kind heart
and a multiple degree in leaves.
We took a ride to the nearest open air. Didn't have a spare, and now we're here talking about the last battle shot of a long kiss goodnight. You always answer calls when I call. You call. You always answer my call.
You always come.
You always answer my calls when I call. You come. You always answer my calls when I call.
You come. Even when I'm with my friends at the party and everybody's around me, I don't feel still lonely. You come to mind. I see your eyes. I see that smile, and I'm around it for a little while longer.
That Thank you, Robert. Your crazy ass. His back was so out when we shot this video. I had to put everything I had into getting him together. My mother is blessed. She's a healer by touch. I had to channel that woman and try to get that man together. And he got all right. He did a great job that day.
We love Robert.
She's like, yeah, they got to heal people.
No. Me and Robert tight. That's my type for me. I mean, we got the same sense of humor. We real tight, you know. We need to make more music together. Definitely. You know.
I like to dedicate this to all of the Creator's righteous children. I have some food in my bag. Not that edible food, the food you eat. No. I have some food for thought. Since knowledge is infinite, it has infinitely filled on me. So, it was a stormy night. You know the kind where the lightning strikes.
I need you to give me a physical, like, get ahead. So I know that you're, get ahead. Or a physical get ahead. Get ahead? Okay.
Come on. I got your physical get ahead right here.
Let that play.
Let that play.
Bolin out of Philly and George Duke.
You have the
pleasure. And cannot forget J.R. Hudson.
Yeah, you had the
My
pleasure.
God.
Yeah. I feel
I cried so hard when I came out of that booth. Ugh. And that's how it's supposed to be. Just guts and honesty and revealing and do you have songs that now every time you perform them, you feel some kind of way?
Yeah. Every
they take you right back?
Mm. Yeah. Definitely.
Yes.
The biggest compliment that an artist can pay to another artist is this.
That's it.
And that's all that's I gotta say about that.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Damn.
George Duke.
telling.
No telling.
No telling.
Here we go.
Okay. Woo. That's a nasty. That's a nasty.
Been nuts. Just the other day I had to reprimand a grown up. Who am I to act this way? Well, sugar, I'm the boss lady. Busy handling and managing. But oh, when I get next to you, baby, hey.
Hey,
you. Can't wait to be loved by
you. I can't wait, baby. Can't wait to be loved by you.
I've been working so hard and so long.
Can't wait to be loved by you.
Come on, I do.
Can't wait to be loved by you.
Somebody check out the lyrics.
Listen.
Feeling all kind of hectic in my space. We all running the same race, different pace. Staring monsters in their face.
Running the same race, different pace.
Money made, bills to be paid. Like each and everybody. But baby, I'm me. And I need you. Ooh, and I'm next to you. Ain't nobody gonna be there. Love you.
Love you.
I can't wait, baby.
Can't wait to be loved by you.
Been working so hard and so long. I need your arms. Ah.
Part.
Let me hear
it. What you want to get off? You can get it off right here. Baby, no fear. Get all that old thing now. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, baby. No, I got you right here. Deep in the bedroom. Or maybe in the back of the car. What up?
Hey.
Talk
your shit. What you wanna get off? You can get it off right here. Baby,
come on.
Don't be shy. Let all that old thing out. Don't worry about it no more. I got you, baby. You know I got you right.
Look at her.
I love performing that one. It's so fun. I feel like
you do.
I feel like I'm in the 1970s with some high waist jeans on.
Yeah. Driving a suicide door Lincoln.
Oh.
With a nigga bending over in the car giving you your money.
Master. It's all kinds of women. I love them all.
Yeah. That's pretty.
This is how I look without makeup. And with no bra, my head is sad and low. My hair ain't ever hung down to my shoulders.
And what?
And it might not grow. You never know. But I'm clever. With a fuss around. She's clever, and I really wanna grow. But what come? You're the last to know.
Hey, yes.
vibes. We love you, Roy.
Love you, Roy.
Blessed to have Roy on this
team. Get that. Yeah. This is back. That felt so good. That felt so good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Live musicianship. Shout out to all the musicians. Everybody's not working right now. Everybody just looking around in circles like, what are we going to do? All we can do is create. Just keep creating. Keep creating. This time is sure to pass. And we have something that is beautiful and the world needs. So hold tight. Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Breathe easy.
Hold tight.
Oh, man. Yeah. I'll play this.
First thing when I wake up, right before I close my eyes at night, I think, sense, feel, man, like I'm under some kind of microscope. Satellites over my head, transmitters in my dollars, hawking, watching, scoping, shocking, scrutinizing me, checking to see what I'm doing, where I be, who I see, how and where and with whom I make my money. What is this? Excuse me, miss, may I have your phone number and your social security? Who, me? When all I came to do was buy my double or triple A batteries? Please, I decline. Ooh. Look here at this watch of mine. Gotta open it up. Don't know who's been in it. Tracking where I go, finding out all my business. Suck, yo, bruh, tea. Video cameras locked on me.
In every dressing room, on every floor, in every store.
Damn, can I get that democracy and equality and privacy? You busy watching me, watching me.
That you're blind, baby, you neglect to see. The drugs coming into my community. Weapons coming into my community. Dirty cops in my community. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. And you keep saying that I'm free. Busy and shooting.
Yeah. We watching. What inspired you? What inspired you to become a, well, I guess nothing inspired you because you were born who you are, but what gives you the courage to write your poetry, to write your words, and then share them with people? Because I have poetry books, but I don't share it with others. What inspired you to do that?
Well, can I get that blessing? I swear I'll rub your feet.
You
You, when, can today? I get that? I'm all the way over here, girl.
Today?
Can I get that? Can I swear I'll rub your feet? You don't have to read it in front of everybody.
Okay. Okay.
All right. Nice. Eighth grade, Fran Danish was my English teacher. Mm-hmm. Eighth grade. And she asked us to write an essay about anybody we wanted. Just close your eyes and point. She had a list. And I landed on Nikki Giovanni. Hmm. And it opened my mind and blew my wig back because I had never seen myself on paper before. And after that, the door just opened. Langston Hughes, James Baldwin, just beautiful. Sonia Sanchez, all these amazing writers that could paint me with words. That's how it started. Yeah. Thanks to Fran Danish, wherever you are. Thank you, Miss Danish. And my girlfriends, Gail. Gail Lane and Leslie Pina. And they were like, you should read this. You should you should read this. So I did, and I'm glad. Changed me.
Yeah, it's a special thing. It's a very vulnerable thing to do, you know, and we appreciate it. We appreciate it. I mean, you're an author. I mean, you are, I mean, your writing is super prolific and very touching.
How did you start writing?
How did I start writing?
Yes.
I started writing when I was about 5 years old. I started writing poetry, but I just shared my first poem on IG that I wrote when I was 10, I think. I used to just write. I just had so much in me that I needed to get out, and I still don't know how I'm going to get all of this out. But it was just one of those mediums to get things out of it. Any kind of art, painting.
Yes.
Dressing up the dolls, making them clothes, doing hair, you know, just any kind of thing to get all of this stuff out. You know, just, you know, very similar to you. Just had these things in me that I didn't know what they meant or what to call them. I just tried to express myself in any kind of way possible.
Thank you.
Always make me feel better. Yeah.
Thank you for not being afraid. There's a lot of great writers that are watching us tonight that are holding on to a lot of amazing work, thoughtful work, work that will change lives because they don't know how people will accept it or receive it. And it doesn't matter. You have to get it out. You're just holding on to something that at this point, it doesn't even belong to you anymore. True. Once it's on paper, once you put it down, you have to release it to the world. It's your life. It's mandatory. I tell myself that all the time because I hold on to things too. I get it. We've been talking over the years a lot about fear and what stops us and how fear is that jerk that wants to come in the middle of the night and tell you that you can't.
It's a prick.
It's a dick. Who likes fear? Go on.
Speaking of over the years, I mean, I don't think people know how much we help talk on the phone and work out our things and talk through these relationships and these children and childbirth and all this kind of stuff. Are you over there crying again?
No. It's going to happen, but not now. It's going to happen.
Yeah. It's good to, people should know that we friends. You know, they don't know that.
No, they've pitted us against each other for a long time. A very long time, from the beginning. It's been some kind of stink in the air that didn't belong to either of us.
Definitely not.
So I'm glad to squash that for all of you.
Yeah.
There's room in the end.
Doesn't exist. I ain't got no enemies. I ain't got no beef. None of that kind of thing. Never had that. We grown. We don't do all of that, you know. If we have something to say, we say it with our mouths, you know, and say, hey, say this, that, you know, then communication.
Unless you're in a getting in the way situation, then you might have to lay hands on somebody. I'm just saying.
They might have, what you say? They might have to cut some hands.
I said, unless you're in a getting in the way situation, you might have to lay some hands on somebody.
Yeah, they might have to cut some hands. That's what you're trying to say.
Just might.
That's dangerous. You know what I'm saying? That's dangerous. Hold on.
Oh, I hope this is danger.
Because it's incense and tea.
Yes.
Mad Dog 2020 in Newport's complex occupation.
Yeah.
I'm from Texas, nigga. Brothers got this complex occupation. Slap down the song. Brothers got this complex occupation. Tick, tick, and this baby. Gonna be all night long. Won't think this move alone. Until my leg is on. Mom at the front door. I'm listening by the phone. But I'm gonna be here. I'm with my makeup on. This been a long time. Since my man been gone. But when he get here, you know I won't be gone. Because I love him. I don't love his own. Be and this baby.
Damn straight. Turned it out
sure
every night. Yes,
tell them about
did.
Sugar water. Tell them about sugar water.
I don't even know how that conversation started. Probably your ass, because you're so ingenuitive. So it many brilliant a, ideas. Was it you?
It was Queen Latifah, actually. Queen had all the sponsorships. She was Cover Girl, Tampax, Maxi Pad, lipstick,
that's right.
Lip gloss.
That's right.
Bra, cross your heart, cross your back. Every kind of
cross your titties, basically.
Cross your titties.
Yes.
You know, she was just really, really heavy in the marketplace. Just she was that black girl that everybody saw everywhere. Super talented. Queen Latifah, we love you. Love you. And we should redo Sugar Water, you know, at some point. But Queen Latifah met me at Electric Ladyland Studio one day, and she was like, we should do a tour, man. Blah, 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 blah. And she had all the sponsorship. She let me name the tour and, you know, create some artwork and everything. And there was no one else that I would want to do that with except for you and her. And it was crazy. You know, it was just, you know, is we had to take turns headlining. Remember that? And somebody.
Second.
You did?
Just for a second, I'm back. Yes.
What I'm saying is, we had to take turns headlining this concert. You know, yes. Three headliners taking turns headlining, and everybody was very gracious. But it was just like that. Whoever went first was performing with about three or four people in the audience still coming in and everything. It was just such a humbling experience. I remember I was on stage. Gave me the life that I came to live. Those ladies putting their purse on the stage, looking for their keys, and I was like, "This is
one of the funniest moments." I remember you saying, "What a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney." I passed out.
You said what?
You said, "What a bitch gotta do? Pull out my kidney."
I mean, Daniel. Yeah, I mean, my palms was bleeding. I mean, I was
hilarious. Hilarious.
It was a beautiful tour. Oh, we on this tour for about 3 years, Sugar Water tour. really successful and inspiring for women. I think we should do it again at some point, definitely.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Yeah. I'm glad to hear you say that. Okay, good. Now we just got to get Queen on board. Shit. Right. The only problem that we've ever had is that everybody has schedules. You're shooting something. Queen shooting something. I'm shooting something. You're on tour. I'm on tour. She's on tour. You know, it's just the timing is all.
Yeah.
But we'll make it work because it's worth it. It's worth it. Let's see. Here we go. Shout out to Sir. Hi, Sir.
Oh, silly me, my dad, thinking that you'd stay. Gave you my heart and then you ran away.
I like the drum.
You still feel foolish and you're playing me. But it seems we were never really meant to be. So I thought I would try something new. I wanted to find out if I could live happy without you. And it turned out I wasn't living at all. But I would have never known if you had just played along. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. Somewhere deep down inside, I knew you weren't right. But breaking the spell was a plan I never devised. I would have been here forever living for you. But I would have been living forever at your phone. I was living a dream, believing things that just ain't true. Oh, I can't believe I ever believed in you. You had me chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. I was chasing fool's gold. Yeah. I bit into the apple.
Yeah.
I took the wooden.
I bit into the apple.
Yeah.
What else? I took the wooden nickel.
What else?
Oh. I felt that's the way it's been with Black folks in America.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That desire to have that apple pie so bad. Mm-hmm. We just biting into fool's gold at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Frustrated. Mm-hmm. You frustrated, sis?
Not after I went on a frustrated artist tour. You know, after that I was cool. You know.
You let it out.
I went on to let it out, you know, and I don't know. Just every now and then if I feel that coming on, I know how to get back to here and out of my mind. You know.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if I feel my breathing getting shallow, that means I'm a little frustrated about something. That means that I'm thinking about something inside my mind. And nothing out here is giving us problems. The microphone don't want no problem. The computer don't want no problem. The ring don't want no problem. It's just the things in my mind that I've learned that are causing those things. And as soon as I feel that breathing getting shallow and my heart rate go up, I go on and I get out of there. Get out of there. And I'll be out of my mind just in time. Right now would have been amazing if I would have had that song queued up. You know what I'm saying? Out my mind just in time. But I do have something with the word time in it that I will play next. Drop it.
Somebody said I'm being too nice. I am nice.
Who said that?
Somebody. I am nice.
Get your ass off this thing. Get your ass off of our thing. Get your ass off our thing. With all that.
The whole vibe is, I see my son being with you, family.
Aww.
That's real beautiful. I kind of did.
Yes.
That That's because they may got some money on this thing, Jill. Who told you that? They got some money.
Oh, right. I get maybe that's what it is. That's your fault.
My money on you, though.
She put me in an awkward situation. If you see me on stage doing that, come get me. You know, I done been too long if I'm doing that shit on me.
I heard if you're staying real gap leg, it's time for you to stop performing.
Trying to get your flat foot ready and balance.
That's what I hear. I don't know. We'll see. This is a shorty.
You start doing runs like this, this one is too long. I'm fucking doing it. Yeah. Baby.
Ebony magistrate.
Okay.
Chocolate brown sugar. Sweetie, pimple
I waited for your call, but you chose not to call me. I wondered what happened. Were you inside a safe space? And two, I wondered, were you thinking about me? And if you were, why was I feeling so lonely? By the phone, alone to the bone. Although the night before you were in my home, my body, my dome. In a circle of passion, we Paris, Italy, Japan, Africa, Rome. We made music. We trombone. It was magic the way it happened, pure electricity. I felt so inspired and afraid at the same time. I don't know whether to sing or to rhyme. Honey, more ebony,
magistrate, chocolate, brown sugar, sweetie, pimple. Yeah, that's sweet. That's sweet. I know how you was feeling when you were singing that. I can imagine.
Hurting and in love at the same time.
Just in love and just on a floating on a cloud. Yeah.
Inspired.
Yeah.
Inspired. Shout out to Rochelle Farrell. Shout out to Kim Burrell.
Yeah.
Shout out to Shaka.
You weren't supposed to do that. Shout out to Anita Baker.
Shout out to Gladys Knight. Shout out to Minnie Riperton.
Who else?
Millie Jackson.
Come on.
So many.
Nina.
Nina Simone. Sarah Vaughan.
Sarah Vaughan. And Miss Billy. Miss Billy.
Yes.
I'm going to have to say it again. Chaka Khan.
Yes, Chaka Khan.
Yep.
Everything.
Just those, they have very, everybody you named have very obscure voices. Very obscure. Very, it didn't sound like it was about notes at all with any of those people. It was primal wails and tribal moans. That's what that was about. That's what you're doing. And that's what you do. It touches us in a different place. Yeah, that's what you do. You evoke a thing. And yeah.
Thank you. So do you.
Welcome.
I've been to your show. I smell different when I leave. True.
I'm gonna play an obscurity right quick. What was you gonna say? Say what you're gonna say.
I said it. Go ahead, okay. Please.
You know this?
It's called Today. Give me a second.
Please, oh please, wear blue and green, so flowers can bloom and birds can sing today. Friends, cool breeze and sun, and I'ma join y'all so we can all have fun today.
Ah!
And blow me a kiss and dry my clothes while I run through these sheets like I'm 5 years old today. You got a natural brain with that ego from your fresh 15s got me riding on today.
This song is to the earth. We love you, earth.
Smile today. Let's
how much time do we have?
I don't know. What time is it?
Oh.
It's what time is it? 8 o'clock? It's 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock in Texas, in Dallas.
It must be. We've been on for 2 hours? Erykah, we've been on for 2 hours.
I have no conception of time. I don't know what that means.
Okay, I think this joker right here, that one needs juice. Here's an obscure one as well.
Let me hear some obscurities.
Okay. Those who know, those who don't, welcome. This is a song to our almighty creator.
Okay.
Inside a red balloon floating towards the noon. For you,
this sound like
I would fly across the midnight sky, the stars and the moon. For you too. And on that flight, I devise a new way to say how much I love you. Tippy-tie, Saturday, I'm still working on it, baby. Please forgive me. I think I tried.
vowed, darling, me go fast.
Hey,
I vowed, darling, me go fast. How about Jaremeco Fasula?
Well,
on my way, I realized I didn't have a gift for you. So I racked my mind on what it is now that I'm supposed to do. Then it hit me, I've kissed the love in the air, hugged rain before it falls down, put infinity into a melody and see how it sounds like Jaremy Kokasula.
Sounds like
Jaremy Kokasula.
Sounds like
Jaremy Kokasula.
Just a million miles to go,
and still I can contain how you make me glow. Oh, you make me glow. People look up at me and they think that I'm a star. But it's all because the love you give to me, it made me who I am. And it sounds like Jaremy Kokasula.
What are you saying in the chorus?
Jaremy Kokasula. So I was like, what could I say? What could I possibly say that could maybe halfway express how I feel? So Ja is God. Ray is king. God is king. Jaremy Ko with Fa is the... What is it? The fourth Jaremy Ko, fourth Jaremy Ko Fa. So I can't. I have to look at it. I have to actually look at it in order to tell you what it is.
Yeah.
But it's God is king to me, with sound, so much that I rejoice. Yes, Jaremy Ko Fa.
I'm gonna have to revisit that after we finish. Play that.
I hope so.
Yeah.
I hate that it hits. Some things just hit you, and I'm like, ooh.
Yeah. I feel it. I'm with that. I wrote a lot of songs out of a need, you know, like we were talking about earlier. You know, I've been in love. Like, when I'm in love, I'm in love. You know.
Yes.
That's all that is around. I got a muzzle on my mouth and blinders on my eyes, and I don't see anything or anyone else when I'm deep in it, and I like it that way. And I love it, and I'll do it a million more times, you know, to go through all of those things, those turns and those ups and those downs. But with the wisdom that I have today, you know, knowing that I have the ability to be resilient and to share and to, you know, and as you grow, I think you attract. You attract who you are, the frequency of who you are, you know. As I raise in vibration, the people I attract are also higher in vibration too. So that song makes me feel in love, very much so, with something, you know, not just a person, but with That's a good thing.
I need that song that you played before. What's its name?
It's called Today. And it was it's the Earth song. Mm-hmm. Smile Today. And
I need that.
To the Earth. Yep, I'll send that to you.
Thank you.
I'll send that to you. May I go on?
Please.
May I continue?
Good.
Fast for 30 days.
Oh, that felt good.
Yeah. I like performing that one. That's a good one.
Say that again.
I love performing that one. That's one I like performing. a lot.
I like when you perform it. I could feel that all through the crowd. It's your shows are amazing. Queen Badu, they are incredible. Love to see it. Love to feel that energy. It's wonderful. Like I said, I smell different when I leave. Yes, sir.
I get it. Okay. Hey, while you playing this next one, I'm going to switch devices. This one is low on battery. So I'm going to change devices. Go ahead.
All good.
This is my page right here? This one is not?
It is. That's you and her.
Okay, I'm in. Okay, never mind. I'm in already.
Y'all all right out there?
Yes, we're okay. Go on, beautiful.
There was this daddy long-legged spider who spun his legs between the trees. She was the fly girl that didn't see the weather. And this is the story.
Love rain down.
I said, what's the shape? I said, love rain down. I said, what's the shape? I said, love rain down. Say what to say, brand new alive, Jill Scott, making the ghetto feel hot. Say what you say, I let him know.
Met him on a Thursday, sunny afternoon, cumulus cloud, 84 degrees, he was bright. Said he wanted to talk about my mission, listen to my past lives. Took me on long walks to places where butterflies rest easy. Talked about Moses and Mumia, reparation, blue colors, memories of Shetai. Oh yeah, yeah, he was fresh. Like summer deep jazz, sweet on my mind.
Some more when clouds fiddle in the sky, tears flood up in your eyes. Just hold on at the moment, love.
Mighty Most.
Yasin Bey.
Shout out to Yasin Bey and his family and all of my babies. Umi and Abi, Yasin Bey, he's one of the leaders of our of our culture, of our communities. Yeah. I don't think I have a song with Yasin, but yeah, we've toured together a bit, but I don't have a song. That's beautiful.
You had a chance to spend time with him.
Yeah, man.
I see him. We hug hard. We smile deep. And when we, yeah. then we disappear from each other for 10 years at a time. Hey, Luda.
That's all it takes.
Oh, it's coming.
That's all it takes.
And I'm good. I'm good with it. I wish him well wherever he is. All the time.
Yes. I'm thinking maybe where is your team near you? Maybe you guys, I'm live on my page. You think I can you can text me on my page. This iPad that I'm using right now is getting ready to die. It's not taking the charge very well. I think the team is on the phone. What are they saying? No, I didn't. Okay, never mind. We're going to keep it moving. We'll be all right. We'll be all right.
Hi, Jubu.
We'll be all right. We'll be all right.
Let's do it like this.
Yeah.
Yep. B girl for life. B-Girl for Life. I remember the first time I heard hip-hop. This song, Love of My Life, is a spin-off of... Common had a song first called I Used to Love Her. And then the Roots did a spin-off of that song called... Hip Hop, You're the Love of My Life. And then I did this one called Love of My Life. So we were dealing with a lot of metaphors in these songs, and we're talking about our love, which is hip hop. I started out as an MC in this game, and I loved, that's how I guess I started writing, Jilly, you know, writing raps when I was 13, 14. And my mama, shout out, Mommy. Hey, Queenie, I love you. And Queenie told me to tell you, Jill, I got a text from her. She said, this is how ladies are supposed to behave. But yeah, she used Word. To tell me that, turn that bumpity bumpity bump down. That ain't gonna last. She was wrong about that. Yes.
Here's something for the loves in the house. Rete, frete.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh. So you playing dirty? You dirty, you dirty.
That's right.
Yeah. I'm glad the week is over. I need to get away. Go home and throw my clothes on. Come get you right away. Can't wait to see you looking lovely. I hope you're thinking of me. Cause all I want is time with you. And don't need nothing more. So,
so love you, 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 so
I see you across the room. Yeah. I love your mannerism, babe. The way you handle them, oh, I'm so proud of you. So attracted to you, too. You're so damn good to me in everything you do, cause I am so.
Who's my dance?
Yeah, and I want to listen to Al Green too.
That damn old ass singing Anthony Hamilton.
Yeah.
He is old soul. He used to cut, when we went on tour together, which was probably one of the best times ever. Loved going on tour with him. He used to cut my hair for me. I had it shaved on the sides and in the back. And he would cut my hair like the whole run. Shout out to my barber. I miss you, Anthony.
And the Hamilton.
And that voice. Right?
Yeah. That's a good little era when they were doing those remakes.
They're the best.
The Hamilton.
Yeah, put some respect on it.
Right.
Put some respect on it.
Right. I'll cheer y'all.
That thing is still on, I know.
You can rock that again. You can play that again. I don't mind.
My bad.
Oh my. Check it out.
Come here.
That's a karate. Take me on rides.
Yes. Religion. Beautiful thing. I think religion is a very well-built boat that can get us to the next shore if we truly practice. If we truly practice it, and it gets you to the next shore, definitely. Traveled all over the world. All over the world. And to me, there's only one. I don't know the name or the source of it, but there's only one. And we call it different names, and we nod our heads and bow our heads in prayer to different ones. And I definitely bow with those who bow, you know, when you truly practice. But one thing I learned all over the planet, traveling around, Jilly, everybody nods their head in agreement to the kick and the snare, period. Everybody. Everybody. And it kind of, it's the unifier. It's the healer.
Word.
Allah, over Yahweh deals my job. Rastafari fire dance, sex music. Yep. Shout out to Dead Prez, Dilla, and the producer of this song, Madlib. I'm waiting to do it.
I think most of the time, I mean, I like to be a lady. Sometimes I definitely am not.
Is that right?
Yeah, ma'am. A lot of things. Are we all a lot of things?
Aren't we?
Yeah. Yeah. I was asked to play this. I'm gonna do it as soon as I find it. Here we go. This is one of my favorite parts of me too.
Okay.
Shout out to the free women and for the free people.
Your hands on my hips, pull me right back to you. I catch that thrust, give it right back to you. You're in so deep, I'm breathing for you. You grab my braids, touch my back half for you. Your diesel engine, I'm squirting that oil all down on the floor till my speakers start to boil. I flip shish, quick slip, hip dip, and you twist it. And your hands and your lips and your tongue tricks. And you're so thick. And you're so big, and you're so crown royal on ice, crown royal on ice, crown royal on ice, crown royal on ice. Your hands on my hips, pull me right back to you. Catch that breath, give it right back, give it right back.
The nastiest, most beautiful, nasty thing I've ever written.
Uh-huh.
I like it. And this is...
No, I just remember that peaches in a blender or something you was talking about at one point in time.
A blender?
Oh. Something about peaches in a blender.
I don't remember what that was, but that's I didn't say a single vulgar thing, not one. It's beautiful, nasty.
No vulgarity, just a lot of innuendos. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Innuendos are good. Innuendos are like foreplay. You know what I'm saying? It's good.
I like it. I always have. It's a thing.
That's a pretty song.
Somebody, pure filth is always welcome.
filth, flooring.
Be all of yourself. What's the point of wasting all that good stuff? What's the point? Try to be smart about it. Who you're spending and giving your time to. Who you're giving that good loving to. Do the best you can to be smart about who you're spending that good stuff on. Oh, Lord. Boy, have I made some mistakes. Dumb mistakes. Dumb. Okay?
Yeah.
But we live and we learn and we forgive ourselves and we keep on pushing. I won't make the same mistakes again. Feel me?
I do.
Somebody say, yummy. Yummy all day. Philly all day. Everyone.
Yep. We hope you enjoy your dream. From this
So tell us here what you want to do. Hey. You know what I love to do. Every time you turn around. Love for you, but you can't find. Like you can't find. So sweet.
Anytime, don't you have a song with honey? Honey.
Yeah,
you do. Honey. You got some shit with honey. You got a song
so
with honey
too.
Were you talking about honey in a song? Mm-hmm. Honey. Something, honey. I remember you saying honey out to me.
Oh, honey molasses.
Oh, it's so pretty. It's
Thank
so pretty.
You. I got to stand a different way when I sing that song.
How you got to sing?
It's weird. I got to get under. I got to stand different when I sing Honey Molasses for some reason.
Yeah.
It's the only way I can remember how the tone is.
Sure.
It is what it is.
You know, to hit high notes, I have to squeeze my ass cheeks together.
I think we all do. Yeah. I don't think I have any high notes in this one, but here we go.
Okay. Hey.
I think I played this.
You did.
So I don't play it again.
You can play it again if you want to.
Hmm.
This your show.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to. I didn't cross these things off like I was supposed to. Oh, what I'm feeling.
Hey.
Getting in my... That's very Billie Holiday of me.
Uh-huh. Very. That end part. That end vibrato part. Getting in the way.
I think yeah. Dirty Dre's mom sang on that one. Ooh.
Really?
Andre Harris?
Really? Who is that?
Yeah.
Who is that?
You don't know Andre Harris? He is an incredible producer out of Philadelphia.
Okay.
He did a lot of my music. He did a lot of Usher's music,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Mariah Carey, Michael Jackson.
Mm-hmm.
He did Butterflies for Michael Jackson.
Mm.
I think Caught Up for Usher. Mm-hmm. Like, it's quite a bit.
I thought Floetry
wrote it.
Wrote the lyrics.
Yeah, Marsha wrote it.
Marsha,
but Dre,
yeah, Marsha Ambrosia.
Uh-huh.
Shout out to Marsha.
Shout out, Marsha.
What's up, Mary J? What's up, Lala? What's up, Lauren Hill? Miss Hill. What's
Miss
up,
Hill.
What's up, Layla Hathaway?
Layla. Ooh, it's something. You and I are something.
Yeah.
How I long to be around when you better believe it. You and I got something in common. Love you, girl. She don't know.
Yeah, I'm looking. No, have you ever heard her sing that harmony with her throat? You heard that?
Yeah. Did I say Kim Burrell? Did I say Phyllis Hyman? I certainly hope so.
Phyllis,
if I didn't, I'm saying it now.
Phyllis.
Listen.
Angela Beaufort, Phil.
Oh.
Yeah. Angela Winbush.
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 Ooh.
A lot of Angela.
I'm trying to see
Angie
what
Stone.
I haven't played. What didn't I play already? I don't know.
You know what you didn't play. Why are you playing?
Mm-mm. I'm looking for it. I'm looking. Man. I don't know.
I'm gonna go.
Look, you finna go? Mm-mm. 2 hours in.
You know what you haven't played.
I'm looking.
What about the song I wrote for you? Play that. Long Walk. The one I wrote for you?
Oh, that's a great song.
Yeah.
That's a great song.
I worked so hard on it, and I just, you know, I was going to keep it for myself, but then I said, let me be kind and share this with Jill, because she needs a song.
Thank you. They don't say that enough. They don't say that Erykah is kind.
They don't say that enough.
They don't say it enough. They say that's she right. A bad mother. Shut your... Here we go.
Woo!
Andre Harris and Vidal Davis.
Hey!
Larry Gold!
Turn it up. Turn it up.
You're here. I'm pleased. I really dig your company. Your style, your smile, your peace mentality. Lord, have mercy on me. I was blind, now I can see. What a king to hold me. Baby, I feel free. Come on and go with me. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot, a spot. Conversation, verbal elation, stimulation. Share our situation.
temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Sora 31-8. Your background, it ain't squeaky clean shit. Sometimes we all got to swim upstream. You ain't no saint, we all a sinner. But you put your good foot down to make your soul the winner. I respect that, man, you're so fat. And you're all black, plus supreme. Then you're humble, man, I love your feeling. I can feel everything that you bring. Let's take a long walk around the park after dark. Find a spot, us to spark conversation, verbal elation, simulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relaxation, elevation. Maybe we can talk about Revelations 3:17. Or maybe we can see a movie, or maybe we can see a play on Saturday. Or maybe we can roll a tree and feel the breeze and listen to a symphony. Or maybe chill and just be. Or maybe, maybe we can take a cruise and listen to the roots. Or maybe eat some fast food. Or maybe fly to the blue. Or maybe we could just be silent.
I wish I had wrote that. When I heard that shit, I was like, damn. You wrote one. That's
thank
one for
you.
Books. That's songwriting. That's songwriting.
Thank you kindly.
Same thing I felt when I saw you acting in the Woman's Detective Agency.
Thank you, sister.
That's thank acting. You. We appreciate all your contributions to the art, you know, theater and music and but long walk, that's one. I quit. You, that's it. Long walk is it.
Thank you,
man. Fuck you. I'm gone.
Hey. What'd you say, Usher? That's my anthem right there.
Bad lady, you gon' hurt your back. Dragging all them bags like that. I guess nobody ever told you how you must
Yep, 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 yep. Damn straight.
Pack light. Pack light.
You spoke to everybody.
Yeah.
You spoke to everybody. Thank you for that. Right on time, sis.
Thank you, sis.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sis.
Here we go.
Come on.
This is the last take for the night. Understand that's kind of late, and I gotta get home to my son, cause he's so special to me. I mean, I gotta see him, I need to breathe him. That's my baby, don't call me crazy. I love the studio, but I love him more. Let me give you what I got, so I woke up in the morning feeling fresh to death. I'm so blessed, yes, yes. I went to sleep stressed, woke up refreshed. I'm so blessed, yeah, yes. Water in my face and everything is in its place. Peace of mind, even my grace. I'm so blessed, yes,
yeah.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes, yes, yes. My grandma almost lived to see 92. I'm so blessed, yes, 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 yes. My son was born healthy and beautiful. I'm so blessed, yeah, yes. My mama's on my right side, daddy on my left. My son, father doing his absolute. I'm so blessed, 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 blessed. Yeah, yeah, yes. And I know what I know. And I know what I know. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, struggle gon' happen. It's just the way it be. Ain't nothing coming easily in this life. Sometimes you gotta work and you gotta grow and it gotta hurt. I'm sure you know. Take a look around. Woke up this morning listening to this song. You're so blessed. Yes, yes. Going back to Sean all night long. You're so blessed. Yes. To be up in here with our hands in the air. We're like we just don't care. We're so blessed. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I cannot believe what I cannot believe. And yes, you are blessed. I cannot believe you getting through this thing without crying. This is incredible. I've never seen anything like this. Ladies and gentlemen, Jill Scott got through the whole thing without crying.
I know. Can you stand it? Can you stand it? I barely get through a day without crying.
Yeah, man.
My sister was like, nope, I don't. I barely get through a day. I'm super grateful. I'm super grateful. I had no idea. I had no plans. I did not know it was going to go like this.
Can we just
better than I thought.
Can we just do like two more songs only? Or?
Yes, ma'am, because you have an after party.
I do have an after party. And the party is on BaduWorldMarket.com. It's always hard to wrangle the audience from one place to the other. But I promise I will walk y'all through this thing. I promise I will. And you don't want to miss it tonight. The after party is called Wild Tight. This is the official after party. I'm so grateful to Versus and Timbaland and my brother Swiss. Alley ooped this official after party to me with a huge audience and a wonderful, amazing idea to do this. You know, and I don't take it for granted at all. This is amazing things. Artists who don't have another kind of opportunity to perform in front of this audience, catalog it going up. I mean, it's just an amazing thing, and he does it so selflessly. They do it so selflessly.
Thank you.
They don't ask for anything. They didn't want to, could have changed the platform, but they wanted to keep the platform where it was. They didn't want to lose the audience or any of that stuff. And it's amazing to be a part of it, and I'm grateful.
Me too. So very grateful. I still write on paper. So, you know, this is my first time live ever, Erykah.
It's not.
It is. It is. It's my first time. You broke good. My cherry, boo.
Well, thank you so, for letting me know that.
Thank you for this opportunity to reach so many people and to share what we have and expand our horizons. There's so much to do. There's so much to write. There's so much to say. There's so many stages to perform on.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
This is a special one.
Yeah, it is.
Mm-hmm. What'd you gonna say you think was?
I think it's time for another song, lady.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Who, Erykah? Erykah Badu? No,
Erykah. Erykah Badu. Hey.
Is it the way
mwah, mwah, mwah.
girls for real. Go ahead, really, get your groove on. Cause tonight my man's coming through.
Hey.
We gon' have to connect some other time.
Somebody give me a white flag, please.
As much as I like to shake my thing on the dance floor, I got another nasty freaky just right where you're mine. Tonight, I'm gonna be the high school. Is it the way?
What's up, church?
Is it the way you love me?
Happy Mother's Day, everybody.
Happy Mother's Day, y'all.
Larry Gold.
Woo! That's it. There's nothing else I can do. There's nothing else I can do. That's it.
Wow, is it the way you love
me, baby?
I'm going to test this out and click on yeah. Now keep in mind that I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my shit.
This is my shit?
Oh,
baby. Oh.
Sisters,
how
y'all feel? Brothers, y'all all right?
Uh-oh. No, no. No. I don't have it. Where is she? Did you say shit?
Yeah, I said shit.
Oh. I think the phone died. I'm getting tired of your shit. You don't ever buy me nothing. I was so ready. What? We lost the Badu of it all. She be back.
Okay.
She'll be back. She'll be back. It's no worries.
When I was there,
thank you, sis.
She already teach you.
I loosened it. And, yeah. I don't see what she says. I love you too, Snow. I'm so happy for you, baby. I'm so happy for you, baby. What's up, Estelle? Tyrone is. Let me find it. That's all. Is she trying to join? Okay, bet. Come on, doggone it.
Brothers, y'all all right?
Let's go. Y'all hear that? Can they hear me there? Okay, bet.
See, every time you come up.
all around. You got to bring Jim, James, Paul, and Tyrone. See, why can't we be by ourselves sometimes? See, I've been having this on my mind for a long time. I just wanted to be you and me like it used to be, baby.
That's right.
But you don't know
how to act.
So matter of fact, I think you better call what? Tyrone. And tell him, come on, help you get your kids. Come on. You need to call Tyrone.
Call him.
And tell him I said, come on. You for a little cash. You say no, but turn right around and ask me for some ass. Oh, 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 look, listen, partner.
I hope y'all singing no in your house right now.
Cause Miss Badu's always coming for real. You know the deal, nigga. Every time. Yeah, nigga. Somewhere, I gotta reach down in my purse to pay your way and your homeboy's way. And sometimes your cousin's way, they don't never have to pay. Don't have no cause, hang around in bars, try to hang around with stars. Like Badu, I'ma tell you the truth, showing truth for me to prove. I think you better.
Call
him and tell him, come on, help you
get your shoes.
Come on, you need to call Tyrone.
Call him.
Hold on. But you can't use my phone.
Where's my girl? Where'd she go? Well, we're gonna keep this thing going. I enjoy that every time. But here we go. Oh, wow. Don't play there. Where is she? She coming? What's up, Chica? I can't find it. Like, I have it. It's okay. I'm trying to wait up. But in the meantime... No luck, huh?
I was just thinking about you.
I don't see her.
Wondering if you wear the same cologne. Smell good on you. Had the next boyfriend of mine try that same kind. But it stuck on him.
There she is. Oh, man.
It was
hey, where you go?
She's singing, y'all.
I can't hear you.
She's singing, y'all. You was playing Cross My Mind.
I did. I turned it off. I'm happy to see you again, baby.
I'm happy to see you too. And I'm so happy that you play Tyrone for me. See, that's what real women do. You know what I'm saying? That's what real women do. Get there.
See you again, baby. Damn straight.
I'm happy to see you too, mama. I'm happy
damn straight. Yes, yes, indeed. I'm gonna play this for you.
Go ahead and play that song. Play that song.
I done moved on in my spirit.
What did you
say? Moved on. Yeah, yeah. I moved on in my spirit.
Play something different.
Yeah, I have to go fast. Six. Okay. Deal with me. Here we go.
You love me.
Hey.
This one of them ones. This one of them ones. Yes, yes. And there's nothing more than an artist can ask for than that. They, yeah, man. It's real.
It's been an incredible ride. I'm very, very grateful. I'm very grateful. Thank you. You didn't have to sing my song, Erykah. You didn't have to sing with some girl you didn't even know wrote. You didn't have to. You got me. You didn't have to. You know what I mean? You didn't have to give an emerging writer, artist a shot. See? See?
I did have to. I did
love the way it works.
I do too. I had to. I was supposed to, and that's the way it does work. It's supposed to. I got one more song. You have any more that you want to share?
I just got a message, but please.
Okay.
Please. Yes, we do.
My eyes are green, 'cause I eat a lot of vegetables. It don't have nothing.
It's such a picture, it's such a movie. Awesome sauce.
Jack.
Did you tell her? Tell her.
I said I love you too.
I love you, brother. Take care of your mama.
I will.
Okay. That was awesome. So I enjoyed myself.
So Jilly from Philly, I've enjoyed the evening with you.
Oh.
You have
Can you give me that message, please?
What is the message?
I actually had a few, but
perfect.
Wondering if you wear the same cologne. Smell good on you. Had the next boyfriend of mine try that same kind, but it stuck on him. You know what they say, everything ain't for everybody.
Anyway.
You sure did smell good. Hey, yeah, you just run across my mind. 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 You had that masculine thing down.
it would turn me on just to see you walk into a room, across the room, out of the room. You really impressed me.
Hey, yeah, you just run across my mind. You just run across my mind. You just run across my mind. You just run across my mind.
I know if I pick up this phone,
yeah,
write this letter,
yeah,
send this to Wade. I know I'ma say some things. I know you're gonna say some things,
okay,
that we both don't need to say. Like, how amazing.
Beautiful way to end this, I think. Paying homage to Andre Harrell, visionary, friend of many, one of the most amazing idea makers in our lifetime for our culture.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sis. Thank you for that. I agree with Andre Harrell and Swiss. Thank you for that. Thank you for you and your light.
Yeah. I did not cry. I did not cry. Not one time.
You did not?
But my soul is reaching out for everybody that knew Andre Harrell. What a pleasant, funny, charismatic person. Good dude. Truly good. I enjoyed him. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Harrell, I got my Andre Harrell glasses. These are my Andre Harrell glasses.
Yes.
For tonight. No. Yeah,
when
man.
It works, it works.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
I love to hear that accent. hard.
I enjoyed this. Thanks, Swizz. Thank you.
Yes.
Thanks, Tim. You know, super, super duper ass idea. You know, I needed it. It filled up my little heart today. But thank you. Thank you, Swizz.
This was beautiful.
I heard some new joints I hadn't heard before, so I'm excited to explore some more of that, you know.
Well, I'm going to send you some stuff, too, and yeah. I really want you to send me that Today song.
Okay.
I can use that in my joy pockets.
And I shall, sis.
Thank you.
I shall.
Thank you, Badu.
Yeah.
Thank you, Femme It Forward. Thank you, Timberland. Thank you, Swizz. This was dope. And everybody that watched.
Yeah.
Thank you for all the positive comments. Thank you. This was beautiful.
Heather
Peace
Lowry.
And love, everybody.
Yeah, Heather Lowry. Thank you so much. I'm going to stay on my
Heather!
Live.
Heather!
Yeah. What up? What up, Sean G? Shout out to my family at Badu World for having my back and, you know, making
What's
sure
up to the pipes?
Kind of,
Brian mm-hmm. Calhoun.
Yeah, man.
Back Taffy. And everybody who bought a ticket. Everybody who bought a ticket.
My baby daddies. I want to shout out to my baby daddy. Andre 3000. What's up, Jay Electronica? We love you. DOC. I mean, thank you guys. You know, my children at home watching and always supporting me. Happy Mother's Day to my grannies who are both 93. Jill, they both 93.
Nice. Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
I think I'm going to have everybody follow me on over to BaduWorldMarket.com if y'all still up, if y'all still want to party with us. I got the call that said female DJs in the world, and I'm going to be hosting with my live band. We're going to get live for a minute. And band, is we live or what? Yeah. Two are live, most of them drunk. But we about to do this. Thank you so much.
Proud of you, black woman.
I'm proud of you too. I'm proud of you too, light skinned black woman. I'm proud of you. What you getting ready to do?
Watch you.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm coming to the party.
Come to the party. Come to the party. I want to give a shout out to my brother D Nice too for taking us and helping us through this drought that we were in. You know, bringing the DJ back to life again. And Beverly Bond, you know, for all the things you're doing with. Black Girls Rock and everything.
Black Miss Girls Rock.
Miss Obama was in here this week.
Yeah. Always good to see you.
Yes. Yes, yes. What a lovely evening.
Always. Yeah.
Jill, you please, would you, you can have the last word. You have such a prolific way with words. I would love for you to bless us, sage us. With something.
Hmm. How about this? There are times when you need someone, I will be by your side. There is a light that shines special for you and me. Yeah. Love you, Badu. Love you, y'all. This is for the culture. The culture wins. The culture wins. The culture wins.
They do. They do. I'm gonna stay on live for a minute so you guys can follow me to this next part of it. You can hear me this. I love you. I'll see you at the party, Jillian.